And here we'll be where the transition to the next part comes into play.
さて、試合は明後日だ。You
know, might as well.
練習の方が一番辛いだろう。よく食っておけよ。
No, bitch. I couldn't tell when he was gonna stop talking. No, I acknowledge, you know, just a reference point for when I'm editing this. Just one long record session. Like, without stopping to record because, you know, it's even more a pain in the ass now because I have to hit record on the capture software and then hit record on Audacity to record my commentary separately at the same time. So I have to sync that up each time, so it's better just getting just one long recording, you know? Wait. Match the day after tomorrow. So it's not far away then.
あのよ。
なんだ Masato?
この段階で相手のチームのこと全然知らないわけだけどよ。
大丈夫だ。完璧にしておいたぜ。
As he spoke, he slid a notebook to the corner of the table. Kengo quickly picked it up.
これが対戦相手か。そうだ。面白いじゃないか。 どんな連中なんだ?
Masato and I also took a look at the notebook. There were details on the opposing team written on it.
なんだこいつらは? 野球部じゃねえじゃんか?
There was data about a member of the track club on the first read. Next two pages were about a member of the soccer club. In addition, it seemed like those two are the captains of the respective clubs. What does it mean? Could it be that team consists of the captains from all the sports clubs in the school?
ごめんさつ!
全員3年で運動部のキャプテン そんなチームと素人だらけのうちのチームが戦うってかよ! なんてことだ! 4番にうちの主将がいる!
it is. An eighth batter is the captain of the baseball club. I have no idea what's going on anymore.
ま、向こうも野球に関しては素人。同じだ。
Except for, you know, the baseball captain.
あとは俺たちが この短期間でどれだけチームとして成長しているかによるな。
勝てるわけねえだろ! 向こうは運動のスペシャリストばっかりなんだぞ!
そうとも限らない。 人望で決まることの方が多いだろ?
I mean, that is true. You could have like one really good player, but if they don't click well with the rest of the team, then it's not gonna go well. You're gonna have, you know, in a team-based sport, you're gonna have a team that works together. You can't even just be simply like, okay, we'll get a bunch of good players. It's like, no, if they don't mix well, if they can't play off each other well, it doesn't matter how good they are, because, you know, they've got to work as a team, not as an individual. That's the point of a team sport. It's like, sure, you can have a star player here and there and all that, but they've got to work with the rest of the team really well.
勝った時爽快じゃないか。
That's what he said. That's all he said. It's a laughably obvious reason. Exactly right. If we beat all the sports club captains, we will feel nothing save fantastic. We have no complaints about the stage he's built for us. This time we have Kengo with us, so we might have a chance of winning, but then again, who knows? I'll have to look up what the ideal, you know, placement for each member of the team is, you know. Get the ideal spot for everyone to be in. No complaints about the stage he's built for us. And now I can tell that the reason why Kyousuke didn't tell us about our opponent simply is that he needed time to get the enemy team. I can easily imagine how he was persuading each of the captains. Wonder how did he ever get the Kendo Club captain to feel like playing baseball. I wish he'd asked him to join our team. Most of our team members are girls, so he would be a great asset for us if he were on our side. Of course, I know Kyousuke doesn't do that sort of thing because it's not his style. And it's not the style of, you know, a key visual novel. It's gotta be mostly girls. Although I was completely stunned at first, just like Kyousuke, you must have predicted, I was already starting to think that this match might be quite interesting. If we win, we'll feel like the top of the world.
いいじゃないか!
Kengo is ready and willing already. Masato snorted and reseated himself calmly. He'd probably come to the same conclusion.
で、どうだりん? いけそうか?
Finally asked his sister, who hadn't said anything yet. I completely forgot. Rin alone had remained seated. Without raising her face, she said only one thing quietly. You know, it'd be interesting, you know, when And they didn't pause for it in the previous routes when the baseball, but maybe they'll do it now. You know, where they'd be like, timeouts, and you know, they just like gal around and joke together. Because Kengo's on the team, would he also join in on that? As soon as the bell rang, I started chatting with Masato, and I'm getting thirsty again. It's time to make a save on the second... Wait, we are already on the second page, I didn't even realize. We're gonna have to go back at this point, Jesus Christ, there's a lot of saves. What happens if we go look for a drink? Who would we run to? We don't get a soft drink. Just walking down the hallway, I came across Komari San, who was hauling something large. It's a large pile of old books. Have I seen this scene? Yes, I have. So, instead of doing that, wrong thing, I'm going to reload that. Let's wander, we haven't done that in a while. I will find the value of my life and grab it on my own. Seeking strong opponents, I wander around the campus. Wow, she's way too... she's basically at the bottom of the rankings, so she isn't gonna, you know, battle us. Komari leaves. Wait, what? She didn't even give us anything! She didn't trade us nothing! She's like, I ain't giving you nothing. Masato and Kyousuke. I doubt Masato will win, but you know.
勝負だ, Kyousuke.
It'd be interesting if he did. Still got our notes. So you got the mini card, the Japanese legends, and the School Revolution Volume 5. Dice versus glue. I don't fancy Masato's chances. We're on the same numbers equals your opponent's death. Oh. So all he has to do is get three of the same numbers for all three dice and he would automatically win. Oh, but he's getting his ass kicked already. 2, 1, 5. Oh, he stands no chance unless he gets luck. But you know, look at his luck stat, it's only 47. Got no chance, man. It was very one-sided. Who am I? He's lost his sense of identity. Kud and Kengo. Oh yeah, Kud's faced Kengo last time, didn't she? But she failed in a very close match. I remember now. That was a month ago at this point. That title, though. That was apparently a thing, you know? Back when Japan decided, you know, fuck it, we're just gonna close up the country and have very limited trade with our closest neighbors and that. But then, you know, eventually after a couple of tries from other countries to get Japan, you know, open their borders and, you know, trade and stuff like that, eventually ship from the US is like, open your borders now, by force if we must, and then we're like, okay, fine, we'll do this, okay, we've been like doing this for like 200 years, so, but now, fine, sure, let's do this. I can't remember the reasoning for it. I think maybe it was because... partially because of... Western religions, they didn't want that to influence or anything, that to spread or anything. They're like, no! You're not bringing that shit here! And maybe something else, I don't know. She's in and throwing after you're done, Vulnit. Yeah, she's got no chance with that.
Battle start!
See ya!
She doesn't have her dog.
Doda!
Are you good at arts and crafts, Scrooge? Because you gotta get that going fast.
Naruhodo. Kotsu o tsukanda.
Yoisho!
Doda!
Does this amount of damage just takes too long? And he blocked it. Oh, and a counter attack. She's so screwed. What did she say that I'm marketable? Is she saying she's marketable or is she saying she's a fool? I can't make out what she said there. It rains again in Nagasaki today. Was Nagasaki one of the cities that was bombed in World War II? Yeah, that's a crazy thing about that. Is the differences, because you think, like, you know, a nuclear weapon come crashing down, exploding over a city, you think it'd be like uninhabitable, but I think the reasoning why it obviously did a ton of damage, but the reason why it's not like, you know, something like Chernobyl or anything like that is because the bomb exploded in the air, not, it wasn't on the ground where it could like infect the soil and shit like that. I don't know. That's it again, Miu and Kurugaya. That's an interesting matchup.
What?
Are you talking about our boobs, but then you're like, no, I'm actually talking about your height, because, you know, you're the tallest of the girls, which... It's still pretty short because he's like 5'6" or something like that. Seriously? Why does it say someone? Well, if worse comes to worse, he may throw it too. I give the green lights.
Battle start! Da!
This is not fair. That's about as loud as her voice actress probably gets for this character, isn't it? She's very soft spoken. Neat on the outside, filthy on the inside. Still, you have some time, because I want you to do just wander some more, maybe we'll get a battle. Oh, we can't battle him yet.
Let's say! Anika Kogan stick, hey?
Well, what can we trade for? I want to keep the cheerful tambourine, so I'll trade this. Probably get a Legends box set in return. Oh, we got the mini car!
Arigato yo. また来てくれよ。
Yosuke leaves. Matters about to begin. Kud and Kengo have a rematch. So I could just skip through these, but you know, it's interesting to see how the battle plays out. That jump would be a bit big for her, wouldn't it? Kengo's nearly 6 foot tall. Kud isn't even 5 foot, she's like 4'7". He really needs to get rid of that love letter. Who's it even from? Oh, she's got the dice. It's actually dangerous to fireworks summon. Don't try this at home. What, so is it perfectly okay at school? Because they're at school right here.
Fight!
Kud doesn't stand a chance, unless she's got... Well, she's got a good luck stat, but I don't know if that was going to play. Five? Oh, so close.
Man!
Her luck stat might actually be what wins her this battle, potentially. Nope. That's just a good first one. She's gonna endure the firecrackers. Three. Wow. Three, four, five. Firecrackers in your face. It seems impossible to win with dice, doesn't it? One?
Aww.
It's rigged!
How is it? Little Bastard Jumper came to me. You would be a
foreigner. I mean, I guess so. Was she even born in Japan? It's like I remember reading about her character a bit. You know, refreshed my memory a bit on her character. It's like, her route takes a wild turn. But I think she's like... Her grandmother is Japanese. Her grandfather, I think, is Russian. I'm not sure... Like, the parent that's from that side of the family would technically be Japanese and Russian, I guess. So at least one of her parents would be that. I don't know what the other parent would be. Would they be Russian, Japanese? I don't know. Me and Kurugaya once again. She gets all these stat boosts, but it doesn't help in the end, does it? Tape versus pillow. It's okay to throw pillows like you would in a pillow fight. Just don't add anything into the
battle.
That'd be an unfair advantage. Damn! She went straight for it. Look at her judgment stand. That is insane. Look at that luck stat though.
Stick
to trick.
どうした?
危ないところでした。
Ooh, this is getting a bit close. Still think Kurugaya is gonna win though. Yep. Especially boring other people with mere presence. Phew, I guess I'll head back to class. We didn't even see Haruka or Rin do any battles. Speaking of Rin, Rin still hadn't reached a decision. Lennon put its pads... Wait, what? Pads onto her hands? Shouldn't that be paws? But she wouldn't even smile. She pointed at Masato and Kengo. I don't know, at least one of those, you know, from the silhouettes, I assume it's like ping pong or something like that, or table tennis, whatever. That guy looked like he's probably on the shorter side. He's probably like more around Riki or Kyousuke's height. She sealed her lips. Well, you know, they basically, you know, they have to repeat a lot of years. Yeah, but isn't that like actually a thing? Really, like, if you fail that bad, you have to repeat a year? I assume at some point they would just be like, you know what, you failed like multiple times now. It's like, get out, man. Either get out or, you know, go to the next year, whatever. It'll just pass you there because. Oh, Jesus Christ, how many years can you repeat the same grades? And again, she pointed at Masato and Kengo. If you asked them, they would all go home and fetch themselves that they'd agree to play a game, which should be really appreciated. And that angle, I wonder just how heavily on influence does Kyousuke have in our school. That might be what I should be the most surprised at. Always have our heads in our hands.
お前がタイムをかけたら、ここにいるメンバーがすぐさまお前を囲って、この状況を作ってやることができる。その間、何をするんだ?お前が落ち着くまで、いつものようにバカ話でもしてるさ。だから、テンパったらすぐ言え。な?He
knew how to handle his sister, surprisingly well. She pondered for a while and...
わかった。Then
nodded. When we're on the way back to the classroom, I thought I heard a cat crying. My ears are playing tricks on me. Not surely crying.
どうした, Riki?
Hey, no, nothing much. Well, this just leads to a scene with Haruka and Rin, doesn't it? Yeah, might as well go for it, why not? I'll skip it though. They find like a, kitten and we're already at baseball practice. Just out of nowhere. Basically that scene, you know, Haruka found a kitten or two that was, you know, on its own. Take the Rin takes him to the vet and Haruka gets Rin to call her by her first name as well.
Team play o wasureru na.
いきなりうまくならないかな。あくびが出る。
Whee!
どこに飛ぶかわかんないからね。
ホームラン！
おちゃ。かわいそうだろ。
What are the odds? That far out in the fields.
ご協力ありがとうございます。
俺たちリトルバスターズ。
Oh, come on. That kitten looks like, kitten we got recently, not too long ago. Oh, here we go. New move.
え、今のシュートじゃねえか。
そうだ。
だが違うんだろ。今度はなんだ。ニュートか。
シュートだ。
え、
リキ、そうだよな。
I don't get his criteria. Doing all the pitches.
練習再開だ。
一度猫になりたいな。と。
Oh. You don't want to be a cat if you get hit by a ball.
そこそこ器用だとは思うんだけど。汚れますね。え。
How did that hit? It didn't feel like
it.
Each time you say that, it gets hit. No, it's just you keep saying you want to be a cat, and the ball is kind of gravitating towards cats. Oh, that is too fast when it eventually arrives.
Okay.
Ah.So I have to pinpoint where it's coming from.
Gatsu de Gatsun Gatsun desu! Hatsui ocha ga nomitai desu. Haruki! Cho!
You never get to finish that line, Haruka, because someone catches the ball or hits the ball. It's just the way it is. Ooh!
Itta so da.
Payback for the cats.
ちょっとは慣れてきたかな。うわ。私もお前にぶつけるぞ。
You already did.
猫はどうにかならんのか。
いや。
Home run. It bothers me that I cannot, for the life of me, hit in the opposite direction.
よし、ここらで休憩にしよう。
We have a member's chatting in the corner of the fields.
アネゴ、ちょっといい？
ん？なんだね、ハルカ君。
アネゴはさ、胸大きいよね。
うん、大きいが何か。
いやー、夏も間近ですしね。もうちょっとスタイル良くなるにはどうしたらいいかと思ったんですよ。なんて贅沢な悩みですか。悩むのは私くらいになってからにしなさい。またこう、ポンポンです。そこに治りなさい。
What's got her so riled up? What do you mean what's got her riled up? They're talking about big breasts and she's, you know...Very distinctly lacking in him, but I mean, she'd look a bit odd with large breasts, though, wouldn't she?
まあ、犬ワンコは放っておいてさ。
Oh, there's that line again. I feel like it wasn't that long ago that I translated that, though, so is this a repeat? I'm not sure.
かーん、至極直接的に言われてしまいました
胸限定でいいのか
まあ、とりあえずお願いしますよ。
そうだ。揉んでもらえ。
誰に？
そりゃまあ、好きな人に揉んでもらった方がいいんじゃないか？ちなみに私は、収まりきかなくなりそうだからやら。
What do you mean hold yourself back?
Riki-kun, just こういうの聞くのマナー違反!
You're the one who started this conversation right in front of me.
Riki-kun のエロ! エロス! エロの化身! エロ山大将!
Hold on, why do I have to be called Arrow that many times? I protested just then. Somebody's hands reached out from under Haruka-san's arms and touched her breast.
失礼しました。では…
I mean, she's pretty flat-chested herself, so maybe she was curious. She left. What did she want?
おっぱいが揉みたかったんだろう。
She's not like you, Kurugaya-san. Now I think she's a bit of a pervert herself, honestly. She's just, you know, a bit more subtle. Perhaps that was her kindness.
まあ、生まれ持ったものを今さらどうこうすることはできん。最大限努力してみること。それが大切なのではないか。
そうですね。おっぱい小さいことぐらい努力でなんとかなると思います。クドくんは相当努力必要みたいだけどね。くーん。
何？クドレフカくんはそのままで十二分に可愛いだろう。
Kurugaya-san, your eyes look dangerous. I'll be the man who honestly didn't really understand what they were talking about.That doesn't even make sense to me. So being a man, I don't understand what the appeal of breasts are. I really do think he's, you know, he's more into Kyousuke than anything else. That's the canon ending right there. He doesn't get with anyone because he's just in love with Kyousuke. You know, you could consider this payback for the bath.Incidents, you know, not that sleepover. Komari-san, who had showed up in an upbeat mood, suddenly got titillated by Rin. She got the wrong kind of influence again.
夏目さん。
なんだ。
Beep. 京介。
Wait, we might as well on-screen this bit though, because it's kind of fun.
いい加減にしろ。
Bong.
このバカ兄貴。
Oh wait, did I already go for it? Yeah, I did. Ah, that's a shame.
京介お兄さん。
こ。西園、もう一回言ってくれるか。
京介お兄さん。
もう一回。
京介。
いい加減にしろ。
You know what? He said one more time.
もう一回。
京介お兄さん。
So there you go.
お前もお兄さんとか言ってみろよ。
This is basically just, you know, she gets confused at how to refer to them because, you know, she uses the last name, so you know, just like call them by their first names. But we're not going for Miyuzer out here, so, you know, like I said, most of the votes have gone to skip all scenes or any scenes in the common route unrelated to the character who's right I'm going for, so, you know, I just kind of pick and choose.Oh no, I've brought my glove with me here.
そのまま持って帰ればいいじゃねえか。
I might forget to take it with me tomorrow and there's no substitute one in the club room now. I'll get back there, you guys go ahead.
わかった。
I let them go and head for the club room alone. Oh, I saw that the lights are still on in the room. Somebody's still in there. Is this leading to that Komari scene again? End of the room.It is, isn't it? Haruka-san. Oh wait, no, it's different actually, eh? She pointed at her knees. Oh yeah. Maybe there's alternate, it's like, okay, you either get Komari just falling asleep, or you get Komari changing her clothes. She's sleeping, I whispered.
よっぽど疲れてたんだろうね。
No wonder, since she's been practicing really hard recently.Wasn't she one of the ones sitting having a cup of tea? But why is she on your knees? That looked pretty suggestive.
最初肩に寄りかかられてたんだけど、気がついたらなんかこの体勢に。
Well, that's how she is.
なんか起こしちゃ悪いし、っていうかそもそも起きないし、まったく油断も隙もありゃしませんよ。
I think she patted Komari-san on the head. You guys look quite close sisters. Your route's coming up, you know, after Kurugaya's route, but to that right there. We're seeing a few subtle, you know, reactions here. I won't say anything more. She gave me an evasive answer. Sure enough, when you look at it like this. I think being their big sister would be too much for her. She curled up Kamari's hand and said, Are you gonna keep sitting there until she wakes up? She pondered for a while. Hey, this one. Handed over the bag which had been on the table. She produced a smaller bag from inside and took out several pens from it. Did he say graffiti? She hummed and removed the cap from a pen. Let's just let her do it. She drew whirling patterns on Kamari-san's cheeks. She put lipstick on Kamari-san's mouth. Hey, wait a minute. Her painting strayed from the course. It's terrible. Jesus Christ. It's terrifying. It turned into something awful. So double down on it. Are you continuing? It's like, you know, it's just a happy little accident, as Bob Ross would say. She drew lines on Kamari-san's eyelids with eyeshadow. Oh, Jesus Christ. Her face was getting more and more awful. Why didn't I stop her a few minutes ago? Because we're not doing Kamari's route. We already did that route. We have Kamari's back because it was her route, but now we're just like, out of curiosity, how does it play out if we just let her do her thing? And the answer is horrifying makeover. Oh, Jesus Christ. Crap, this is worse than usual. Okay, she's brought some kanji characters on her face, and she even got, like, the, kind of stitch mark stuff going here. I think that might just be her name, right? I think, because that's the kanji character in her first name. So it might just be, yeah, probably is just the kanji for her name. Yeah, this is worse than usual. Is that a loss for words? Is this really Kamari-san? You even drew over her hair, for God's sake. Why didn't I stop her while I had the chance? I have no comment. I was gonna look when she opens her eyes, though. She didn't seem to notice the makeup. You know, if it was a guy, they'd wake up with a bunch of penises drawn on their face. She rubbed her eyes. And as soon as she saw her face in the mirror, she jumped back in surprise.
Yeah, Komari-chan.
私がキモい。
いえいえ、すっごくプリッ。キモかわいいっすよ。
全然かわいくない、キモいだけ。
わぁ、
はるちゃん、はるちゃん。
That sounds very different from her usual voice. I think she's genuinely pissed.
やったの、はるちゃん。
I think she's angry.
Yeah,
I don't think we've ever seen her angry before.She searched in the small bag for them. We can't. I like how we don't even see her face this whole time, because that would mean they'd have to draw on her face for the Alice sprites as well, her character portraits. She and them going back to the dorm with that makeup.I've got some spare time. What should I do? It's gonna be a lot of wandering, I guess.